was nothing here. Nothing. Literally, there was a little track that we used to ride our push bikes through the bush. That was about 40 years ago. But now, this is one of the expansion areas of Brisbane. It's on the end. This is Springfield, as you probably just heard. It's a train. What I'm going to try and do today is catch a train from here to the center of Surfers Paradise. So it's two trains and a tram. It's a journey that would have been impossible to do only a few years ago, because the tram didn't get to Helensvale to December 2017. So, and this station didn't open until 2013, I think. So all of this, everything you see, is very, very new. Hopefully we'll get some good shots of some trains today. Okay, we're on the train between Springfield and Richland. Apparently, this could be the fastest suburban section of train line in Australia. It's rated at 140 kilometres an hour. I don't know if this train actually does 140 kilometres an hour, but let's see. It's a long way between these stations.
Is Richlands. arriving at Richmond Station. If this is your station, prepare to disembark. Customers are reminded the exit buttons are located in the middle of the doors.
Station button on the right side direction travel.
Customers for the Beenleigh, Gold Coast or Cleveland lines and long distance services, please change trains at Roma Street. Customers are reminded the exit buttons are located in the middle of the doors. Allensvale Station. Mind the gap.
Well, okay, I'm here. I would have filmed inside the tram, but they have all this advertising on it, and you just can't see out. It's just like, it's like trying to film through paper. It's like you're in a white tube. Anyway, here we are. This is the Gold Coast. It's a surfers' paradise. I made it. It cost $8.36. Took about 3 hours, so it was probably cost the same as it did 40 years ago, and it was an hour quicker. So, I'm about to have a beer. See you later.